If you would like to get more information about the datasets used to compute the statistics in the zone of your project, you can go to the Data Validation section. Clicking in the zone box will present a general description of the ocean dynamics in the region. On the map, you will be able to see the locations of all the in-situ instruments used to validate the different datasets. With the numerical simulations box, you can access the information about the dataset specific to each field. Let's look at the wave data, for example. On the map, you are able to see the special grid of the wave numerical simulation and all the corresponding in-situ instruments that were used to validate that dataset. Below the map, you find a table showing the key characteristics of the dataset. Below the table, you find a full description of the configuration and settings of the numerical simulation. To find out more about the validation of the dataset, you click on a given instrument on the map, and a pop-up will show you the bias and correlation resulting from the comparison between the numerical simulation and the in-situ measurement. If you click on Click here for the full validation, a new page appears. On that page, you'll find the characteristics of the in-situ instrument and a reminder of the characteristics of the numerical simulation it is compared to. Below these two tables, a wide table presents a large set of standard statistics like bias, scatter index, root mean square error, resulting from the comparison between the simulation and the in-situ measurement. At the bottom of the page, you can find scatter plots showing a direct comparison between the simulation and the in-situ measurement. As you can see, Metocean Analytics is totally transparent about the data source and the quality control.